The guardians of a 12-year-old kid who was conceived with 12 fingers and 12 toes have spoke to police to help shield their child from being yielded by avaricious relatives. The kid, named Shivanandan, from a town in India's Uttar Pradesh's Barabanki area, is confronting passing dangers by his own one-of-a-kind family as a result of the additional digits staring him in the face and feet. RT reports, his folks were cited saying their relatives are looking to end their kid's life after an alchemist let them know yielding the kid would promise them an existence loaded with riches. We have quit sending him to class. We have looked for assistance from the police likewise, his dad said. High-positioning state cop Amashankar Singh said police had gotten a protestation and that he would by and by research the issue. I will lead a reasonable examination concerning it and won't let him remain denied of instruction. He is monetarily frail, so his instructive costs will be brought about by me till I am posted here, the officer stated, as per an API tweet. The news started objection among general society, with some approaching the affirmed magician to be rebuffed.